Oh, I'm on. Yeah. This works, I think. Can you hear me? Hopefully. Tristan, is it good? Oh. I can't hear Maybe clicking the audio button. Maybe does that work? Nope. Nothing yet. I'm gone. I'm back. Because I can turn my camera off and audio. I can turn my audio off and back on. And back on. And I can turn my video off and back on.
Hey, it's Tristan here. Actually, let me mute this because this is gonna be a pain. I think I fixed it. Hold on. We're going to take the volume and bring it down. I think you can hear me now. I'm wondering, yeah, if I flip that, it's not gonna work so swell. So let's see if I can put that there. Hold on, let's put this down. Check, check. All right, Harry, I think we're almost there. It's not perfect, but I know how to bypass it. So let's see here.
See, you can do two at once.
Hey, so you can hear me now, correct?
Yeah, I can hear you.
So I'm basically using my iPad and my computer as the main hub and vice versa. So that's kind of what's going on. I think it's easier this way. Get what I'm saying?
Yeah. Because I can hear you.
The problem is I don't have a control for my iPad, like to put it up here to actually control everything. But I'll get it figured out. Always a learning curve, right?
Yeah.
So let me figure out if our best option is to restart it, figure out what's the best way to do it.
So does this banner, do you change the banner or does this
keep? I can change the banner based on, so I can type in so it will change the banner. It's kind of cool.
Yeah.
I mean, I was just asking somebody. I was like, how do you stream? You know, it's funny because, you know, I'll probably keep this one up because, you know, it's always a learning curve, always something going on. But the reason why I'm going to keep it is because I asked somebody today, I said, you know, with everything going on, do you have a software that you would suggest for hitting into YouTube? And they were like, no, I don't. And I thought to myself for a minute, I'm like, is this person bullshitting me or is this person trying to make money off me? You know what I mean? So it's kind of funny, but that's what I thought. So I saw in the upper right-hand corner, somebody posted four people in a thing earlier about, you know, oh my God, it's the end of the world, you know? So I was like, oh, let me check out that site. I checked it out and it was like, yeah, enter your YouTube name. And I was like, wow, that's pretty cool. That's exactly what I was looking for. I mean, it was free to sign up, but I mean, it did cost me. I just paid for the subscription, but it let me do things that I wouldn't be able to do. Like their logo would have been all over the crap, you know what I'm saying? And I wouldn't be able to change it, you know? So as far as comments, an error occurred.
I don't know why YouTube won't let you comment. That's really
I wonder if that's in the settings. Let me look here.
Because I can comment on here, but can't comment on YouTube. And if no one can comment, it's going to be really hard to get feedback.
Let me find a photo. Let me upload a photo first. So that we can at least...
Because this chat works, I think.
I believe the chat works. It's just figuring out. And it could be because my blockings on YouTube might be blocking it out. Get what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah, because you're on kids mode. That's why.
Let's see.
Because you've clicked kids mode for that video.
So maybe I should just delete it. The reason why, maybe I shouldn't have did kids video. I only did kids video because I knew it would be pretty, it wouldn't be, too bad. You know what I'm saying? But... Yeah, all right. Let me start it over. Let me see if I can get that same link to work. If not, I'll send you a new link.
Because you need to get off the kids mode thing.
All right, so let me end this broadcast and start it from scratch. All right,
bye.